Hey everyone, happy Monday. So I'm sitting in my apartment before I have to run some errands, and I'm thinking about all of the conversation around the holidays, particularly Christmas. And as a person of faith, I've gone back and forth on this. There's a lot of Christmas things and traditions I don't do because I know that they're rooted in a lot of, pagan traditions. I also understand that a lot of Christians are deciding not to celebrate Christmas at all. I don't celebrate Halloween for that reason. I don't celebrate some of the traditional stuff of Easter. So, things like Easter egg hunts and things like that. I try to focus on the religious or the spiritual reason for the holiday, right? So, like nativity scenes, like I don't get decorations of Santa Claus in my house. I only get decorations of like nativity scenes, and I put up Bible verses and things of that nature. And I tend to only listen to Christmas music that is created by like gospel or Christian artists who talk about the Lord during this time. So I have taken a more spiritual approach and faith-based approach to celebrating Christmas. However, there was a point, and I think last year and the year before, where I really struggled and I was like, I learned the origins of Christmas and I was like, I shouldn't be celebrating Christmas at all because it's not godly. So that's where I'm going to turn to the internet. And you won't necessarily influence my decision, but I want to hear your perspective on this. Do you celebrate Christmas, yes or no? And if you do celebrate Christmas, are you similar to me? Do you only celebrate the Christian or the godly aspect of the holiday? Like, for example, like I only have nativity scenes in my house. I don't do, like I mentioned, right? Like, I don't do Santa Claus and all those kinds of things. I don't talk about Santa Claus. My family, we weren't raised to believe in Santa Claus. We believe that Jesus is the reason for the season in the first place. So I just want to hear your perspective and your thoughts on this whole conversation. Do you celebrate Christmas? Do you feel like it's anti-God to celebrate Christmas? Do you feel like because it has demonic roots? And before people have this conversation, I am one of those Christians that believe if something has evil roots, not necessarily to celebrate it. That's why I don't do yoga or Pilates, certain exercises. I don't listen to certain types of music and things like that. But Christmas is the one time of year, the one holiday, so to speak. Christmas and the resurrection weekend. Those are the only two holidays that I really celebrate. So I just want to hear your perspective on it. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.